Yo, what's up? Okay, we're playing Flood Escape of the Flooding, Escaping Rising Water. I'm doing this. I'm gonna beat all these e-girls, e-boys, all these people. It's gonna be so good because I'm so good at this game. I might say I have 0 wins, but I also might say that I have not, that I used to have 124 wins until my account was deleted because Roblox is mean to myself. But I'm still here, and that's what's the point. I used to have so many wins. If this game would just look, I'm no wuss. I'll go in hard. If this volume would just got off my face. Okay, I'm gonna not to body shame anyone, but what? Like, this used to be popular in like 2017. Why do the girls like put the women body parts, but then they don't select a body part for the left leg and right leg, so it makes their leg be blocky. It doesn't even look like your legs are thick. It looks like you're an idiot. I don't wanna be mean, but that's just what it looks like. Sorry, girls, I'm gay. I like that shirt. I know my boy Kaneko Kitten. Kaneki Kitten. Kanakin Mittens. Mittens had a shirt. But he didn't have it in Roblox. He had it in real life. L-O-O. Sorry, you can't go in this server. That kind of looks like the same guy from my Skywars episode. If you just watched it. And Boss Mac, you look like a scary guy. Let's just. When is this gonna go, okay? I have videos to record. I don't have time to do boss for any of this crap. Go! Ten. And then you can make me wait 10 seconds. Seriously? Seriously? Look, that chick's literally that chick is going to get killed in only one players. Fate, Lily sad. Ooh, sorry, Lily sad. You're gonna be even more sad. I'm an experienced flood warning player. Yeah, I mean flood warning. Now, might have just said that, but also it's not my fault because the freaking top looks like the same as the bottom, so I fell. And that doesn't mean I'm dead though. So let's just why is your TV screen? It has nothing to say about it. Boom. Boom shala. Boom shala. And now we've survived the first level if I don't fail this. And it's already 3 players left because apparently all people playing this are under 4 years old. Okay, crazy grill spelt wrong. Or maybe you want it to be a crazy grill. Grill, as in the thing you use to cook food. Okay, wait. Wait, I remember this from the FGT. If only I can remember, it's like, oh, spaghetti, where, which way do I go? This way, this way, this way, this way, this way. Oh no, I don't think so. I think that's from the FGTV video. I'm pretty sure Chase went this way when we did the video, and he ended up dying, which is what the lyric "I know I died" came from, which is why I'm going this way. I might also be one of the people who succept to the death, but it looks like that's not the case because I've just survived the area. Room 3, no access. You have no access. Okay, guys, press the button. Okay, go in here. No, why is it? Oh my goodness, you have to use the other button. Okay, go. The other button. Oh my goodness, you pressed the button. Let's just go. Okay, look, this is easy. You just walk up a bunch of paths now. Wait, no, I thought we put an area over there. Okay, boom, boom. This is the last room. So after this, we should be survivaling. That's definitely a word. We should be going to the next level. Yeah. Not the next level, the next difficulty level until I win. Because that's what I'm gonna do. Winning until I losing. Okay, find the code to escape. You have to be a real loser in order to lose during this part. But now that I said it, I might be one of those people. But it looks like that's not the case because I've just escaped from my first one, from my first playing on this account. Look. What is this? Look, wait. I was gonna make fun of somebody, but yeah, I was gonna make because like you have a stitch face. I don't want to be mean, but there's a stigma towards stick face. Oh, it looks like they didn't like that because I left. There, in this new age of Roblox, there's a stigma against the if you have the stitch face, people are gonna think you're a loser. You're not a, you're a meme. That's Baba is totally gonna get destroyed if he goes in there with the toilet headset. Okay, let's just go to easy. No. Let's go to... I just want to go to a place where there's people, and I don't want to wait 20 minutes. Looks like the game ending because they're bad. So wait. Wait. Seriously, only three people. One of them people was this guy, which looks not very good for my rate. Come on, Lul. Join, Lul. Or Listle Pit or Boss Mac. Wait. Thank you. Nobody said anything to you, so I'm not sure why you're saying thank you. Oh, do not press that button. Ooh, that's gonna break. And yes, it did. Punch.
Yeah. Candy at the movie theater. I'll buy popcorn, but not candy.
I don't like popcorn.
So if there's anything candy you want to bring, you gotta bring from your collection.
There's none that I like, though.
Okay, well, I'm not buying candy.
Why?
$5 for a box that you can get for $2.
Okay, then get it from $2, then. What? I was just talking to someone else, and yeah, that's the point of it. So, I've already completed this because this was a boring room, and I'm just going to the next one. Error. Okay, I'm back. There was a glitch with the recording software. So, oh my goodness, nobody did this. So, we're just gonna... These rooms have been really easy. Maybe it's because I chose the easy difficulty, they're going to be easy. So when I die, which I'm not going to, it's going to be a 2-hour recording, me never losing, things will be looking good. Pretty sure. Okay, boom. Boom, boom. This is easy, so I definitely will go to be medium, even if there's people who don't go to medium, so there's nothing I could do. Oh my goodness, there's so many girls on the server. Okay, that doesn't matter, that's not important. What's important is me winning, which these people are all gonna die at. Come on! Seriously. Go in. Oh my goodness. You don't have to wait for that stupid chick. Just go. Oh my goodness, it took like oh my goodness. You're not- What even happens if you stay up there? Do you get like... killed? Or something? I don't know. That's confusing. Okay, boom. We already won because this is easy as crap. Standard agility? I have excellent agility. Oh my goodness, it's still two. It's 2 out of 3 players left. Oh my goodness, and now it's full. So I'm gonna have to wait 20 minutes just to... Blah, blah, blah. I should buy priority bypass if I was a loser. Wait, can I... My recording screen isn't even going to the whole area of the screen. Now I have 11. The flood sword is 65 points. Oh, they're literally jumping for me to join. But, well, actually, we could spectate medium. This is the only person left. This e-girl. Pretty sure that looks pretty tough. Would be a shame if I was there and I lost. Sure would be a shame. If someone could speed up the process of going toward the area of their lackey thing. Wait, I can buy an extra life. +1 life until you use +1 life every game. Okay, I don't even know what that is. Look, this might be the last or it might be the first. I don't care. But what it is I'm going to win this round. If I die, I'm ending the recording. You have someone that's like crossing, what is it, like the Friday Night Funkin' character? What even is it, like Entity or Zeddy or Rent? I don't even know who it was, but it was some weird guy who was nightmare looking. Okay, like room 1, tall start. Someone needs to go and press that button. Someone needs to press, also need to press that one, which means that I didn't do anything and I still got passed. Come on, speed up. Go, Lul. I don't even know if that makes sense. So, who is taking so? You're dead. Just accept your death. Just jump into the water. Makes it so much easier for all of us. Noob is dead, and I am. Oh my goodness. Okay, Vertigo. No, not Vertigo. No, I don't like vertigo. Vertigo is the worst. How do you even... Can you go over here and you press the button, which disables death, and now I'm dead.